this in my face.
Okay, Artem told me it's like hanging your shoulders on a hanger.
Yes.
That was helpful. Or your, it's like your collarbones or something.
Yes, on present your collarbones. Your collarbones need to be out. So, I have like divots here. So I can feel this, right? Your collarbone should be very present. And so it's like your clothes are hanging on a hanger. If you go through like a, the next day after a ball comes, do your shoulders hurt? They shouldn't. Your lats should hurt. Because that's where your arms are coming from, and that's what's holding your arms up. So when you bring your arms up, if you're using your arms to hold your arms up, you're doing it wrong. You have to, it comes from your lats, they will bring them up. So that is what you should be sore the next day after a competition. Once your lats get sore, then you start to relax your shoulders. Your arms. Feather step and your three step. So your feather step, you come in, heel, toe, toe. And heel, toe, toe. That's your feather step. Now your three step is heel, heel, toe. Right? Because there's that split rise, right? If you can do the difference, if you can show the difference between your three steps and your other steps, then that's really what they care about. Yeah, they want to see that difference. There are some judges that only get
like 10 minutes.
No, man, it's
6:10. Oh, I thought it was. Okay. Sorry. Don't listen to me.
We're logged out of that phone, Steven.
Okay. She's a